All right, so I'm back, you know, and I want to talk about the tip of the day. Since the NEET examination is coming very close and JEE Main examination is coming very close, you know, it's time to, you know, brush up your concepts and, you know, maybe go through what you've been doing for last, you know, 2 years or 1 year. And by now, I think most of you who are serious about the exam understand that, you know, the devil, you know, is in the detail. So if you are learning conceptual physics, the tip of the day is whatever you do should be in detail. Okay. Now, when I say detail, you know, you could pick up one good textbook and complete that. Okay. So the tip of the day is if you want to learn conceptual physics, it's very important that you get into detail. You know, without getting into detail, it is not possible to learn conceptual physics. So the students, you know, have to be very, you know, so to say, exhibit patience while learning conceptual physics. So I wish you good luck, and I will, you know, continuously talk about tip of the day, you know, in the days to come. So stay tuned to my channel and listen to the tip of the day. Hope it helps you, and I won't make it too long, maybe just 1 or 2 minutes. And it may give you important insights as to how to prepare for NEET, JEE, or your upcoming school examination or board examination. So I wish you good luck and look forward to talk to you, you know, every day on Tip of the Day. Thank you very much.